Hello?
Hello.
Don't scare, don't worry, it's okay, it's easy, not that hard. How many cartons of oranges are there?
There are two cartons of juice.
Two cartons of juice, okay. Make a sentence, please.
There are three cups of tea.
There are three cups of tea. How much salad is there?
There is a little salad.
How many grapes are there?
There are a lot of grapes.
Is there a lot of chicken?
No, there isn't.
Finish the sentence.
No, there isn't a lot of chicken.
No, there isn't. There.
There is a little chicken.
There's a little chicken. Okay, can you finish that one?
Teacher, but I can't read very well.
Please try, that's all. I will try.
Katie lives in the country and goes hiking whenever she gets the opportunity. Last spring, in late April, Katie was hiking with her mother in the forest by their house. Suddenly, they heard a soft noise somewhere nearby. And they looked at each other nervously. What was that? Katie whispered. Whisper.
Katie whispered.
Katie and her mom walked slowly and quietly around the tree. Suddenly, they saw a baby deer.
Suddenly,
they saw a baby deer lying near the path. Mom, she said, "Take Katie. Can we take her home and help her? It could be a problem, Katie. It's not easy to take care of a deer." Her mother replied, "It's a big responsibility, but she's very little. We can keep her in the barn and care for her and call her Grace." So they took the little deer home to live with them until she got better. Every day, Katie looked after Grace, and day by day, Grace got stronger. Katie loved to care of her first.
Katie loved
to take care of her first family.
Only the problem is whispered.